Martha's gold coins? I think they're getting suspicious. I may need to vanish on short notice. Had my eye on that one for a while.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Shit! Steady.
Lara, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Omar! Come here! We need a hit! Immediate extraction!
What the hell is that? Walking. How c- What the-
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
no need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Veil.
Without this place.
This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect. Got to time that a bit better. Thank you. Got it. Now to open the door. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Walkway along the cliff.
A ceremonial.
Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil. Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here. Be careful. This is her land.
Initial contact was made.
There's some sort of pollen drifting here. Flowers.
What did you say? What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's too late.
No. Must be dreaming. Isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No. It can't be. No. Wait!
I'm close now.
Wait, where am I? far does this path go? It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop! Dad, no! Got to get out of here!
There is a truth behind it all.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't. Why are you doing this? Stop! God damn you, stop!
For me, it is too late. Someday. You understand.
Who are you?
Come and see.
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things. Someone's been in here, recently, building on top of the ruins. What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Navi. I just sound very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then won't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag. From Yvonne and my daughter, to this strange Vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in large quantities around the Gulag, where it is used as an insecticide. It may also act as a rudimentary antipsychotic, bearing a chemical similarity to other compounds I have studied. Or it may be poisonous. I will try the mixture on myself tonight.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Nadia, my g-
I don't have the words to describe what I just saw. All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The liver should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now. flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmissions since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. And we need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Lara? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe. Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not...
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. This writing, it seems to be pointing to something nearby. Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but...
I'm holding into position!
Sorry, Lara.
Moving into cover!
get clear!
I'm in a fighting position! I'm getting torn apart!
Come on, let's end this!
Ready to see if the antidote works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there. Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count. It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly. I'm up on the first of the ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears. The Founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived.
Need to get across somehow.
Thank you.
can use one of these ropes to get back up.
It is my great honor.
To run. Running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga. The pollen does the rest. Last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, house walking on giant bird legs, but without the pollen, it's just an old contraption. I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story. She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
This is it.
It's her. Always been her. At the margins, in the dark, always there. She is what we came here for. We just didn't know it until now. She is the center of the world. She can make the fog swirl and choke our minds. She can give us clarity.
Oh God, what has she done to them? No, I need that last antidote. This is the last of it.
When you are dead, you too shall serve. Taru et anaku.
They're just men. You can do this.
Way of keeping her from cutting the rope.
Shake it off.
Can you hear me?
Bit busy at the moment.
Grandpa's awake. He says it's her, Laura. The witch is my grandmother. She's alive. Please, you can't. Maybe we can get through to her. We have to try.
I'll do what I can, but we have to end this, Nadia. No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Little T. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything. Give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Pick up some of the things to bring back to the forge.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphina wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.